shoes or even socks for this challenge. And then also a hard-boiled egg, or I'm just using a tennis ball, even a scrunched up piece of paper will work just fine. What you're going to be doing in this challenge is holding your egg on your spoon, and you're going to be weaving in and out the cones, and you're going to be going to the end and back. And it's each time you get back is 1 point. So there and back, 1 point. When you set up this challenge, you need to make sure each of your cones are a metre away from each other. This challenge can also be completed in a wheelchair if you need to. So you'll start here, and your time will start as soon as you start moving, and you'll have a minute to go there and back as many times as you can, like I said. You should go in and out, and then round the end, and then back. If you drop the egg at all during this challenge, like this, you have to pick it up and go back to the start, and you get no points, and then you just carry on. So don't forget, it's as many times as you go there and back in a minute, and log in your scores at www.sussexschoolgames.co.uk to get your school to the top of the leaderboard. Good luck!